might be wrong. I'm not sure that it is, but at least it's perfectly consistent. I've never bought it in my controller. I'm getting that.
Free for all!
You want it a buffer level for everybody? That's understandable. And there's other arguments like no one really has control of their fairness. Well, that's what you see. Yeah, it's getting excessive now in point where it's like we're more of just trying to like allow grid advantages than we are trying to nullify inherent weaknesses in every case. We're now pushing towards like meta where it's actually we're trying to push for just like few really, really drive our people to have minuscule but noticeable advantages to make the game more fair. So I'm against this.